mum who's here involved with Yorkshire. Think of his dad who's looking down on him from on high. When we all first saw this kid when he was just 12 or 13, we knew there was something very special in him.
I think it's important to reflect on those things. You look at different aspects and the times in which you score. For me, standing up and scoring those difficult runs at times when the team needs you is very important. You can probably tell that in the celebration that I have when I do score runs and when I do play for England, because I love it. The three games that shaped my career and really that come to mind, we'll go right back. When I was 14 years old, playing for school, which was St Peter's against Ampleforth College. There's a few bits that I remember from that game. One of my old rugby masters was actually umpiring that game. He'd actually gone to Ampleforth from St Peter's, and there were a few bits that he said which were awesome. There was one over where I think I scored 28 off one of the overs, and I ended up getting 100 that game, but yeah, it'll live long in my memory. I'll never forget the reaction that some of the lads made on the top bank. It was just a really fond memory for me, especially being so young. My second match would be when I scored my 100 at Cape Town. I think when you've scored runs at a ground, especially somewhere like Cape Town, a cricketing ground that's steeped in history, you do remember certain things. The partnership with Ben. In many ways, it was a long time coming. I had all my family, all my friends there. It was a really special day. When we walked off and Trevor Bailey said you could have scored four more because we'd only scored 196, definitely stands with me.
It's fantastic to go down in history, and I'm sure that we'll look back in many years' time, and hopefully it's still standing. My mum and my sister are here, a lot of family friends are here, and there's people that aren't here as well, so yeah, it's for them.
You do remember those special times. To score 100 at Cape Town was something I'll never forget. During the World Cup, when we needed to win the four games in order to get to the final. We had a meeting the day before at Edgbaston about how we wanted to attack the game against India the following day. Jason and I were opening the batting, and we spoke about how we wanted to be fearless and really take the game to them. The way in which we went about it and the partnership that Jason and I put on had a big contribution into setting the tone in that game and building the confidence which we were able to take forward, not only into the rest of that game, but the rest of the tournament. It's obviously a couple of years ago now, and for me, standing up and scoring those difficult runs at times when the team needs you is very important.